taking me to school again?
Uh-huh. And picking you up.
Daddy.
Two planes have crashed into the World Trade Center in an apparent terrorist attack.
What is that, part of some drill?
Ain't no drill.
19 men attacked our country. The 12 of you will be the first ones to fight back.
How do you love your family and leave them to go to war?
I have 2 hours. I'll be really quick.
Not a chance. Holding out is the only way I can guarantee you come back to me.
War's gonna be only a week.
I don't care how long you're gone, as long as you come back.
Step we take is going to be on a minefield from 100 different wars.
Odds are we're not all going to make it out of this one.
If we don't take that city, World Trade Center is just the beginning.
We're teaming up with a general of the Northern Alliance that we know nothing about.
General,
you show me exactly where we're going.
Over the mountains. We take horses.
All right, who's ridden before? Anyone?
Summer camp when I was 9.
Spring break, but I was pretty hammered.
Does it have a name? The name?
Great, this will be fun.
We're outnumbered. 50,000 Taliban and Al-Qaeda fighters. We're on our own. I can't order anyone to do this.
Do you want to surrender?
Keep your finger on the trigger.
Stay there.
Oh, God.
Well, I won't back down.
There's no playbook here. We have to write it ourselves.
No, I won't back down.
I ain't losing one man on this team.
You could stand me up at the gates of hell, but I won't back down.
We're fighting with horsemen against tanks.
Baby.
The greatest weapon in history is this.
There ain't no easy way out.
And if you die, that's a letter you and your wife are gonna wish you wrote. I made her a promise. I'm coming home.
Won't back down.
12 Strong, the declassified true story of the horse soldiers.